I was inspired to pick engineering, and particularly civil engineering, at Curtin because that's what my dad was. So my dad worked in civil engineering in local government for nearly 40 years, and so it was a little bit predestined that that's what I would choose to, but I'm really glad that I did. The most enjoyable thing for me when I was studying civil engineering was the ability to work in teams, and so we were asked to do that from first year right through to final year. But the ability to practice working with a group, practice working with people from different cultures, genders, backgrounds, ages even, was really valuable, and that's what I've taken forward into my career the most, I think. I work for Main Roads WA. I manage a program of road safety research. What I really enjoy with my work at Main Roads is that I get to problem solve every day, and that every day is completely different. And for me, engineering is about solving problems, and so we're not delving into why is the problem there, we're just skipping right to the end and saying how do we solve this, and that's what I really, really enjoy. A lot of the work I do at the moment is around integrating what we call safe system principles, and so what that is trying to do is to make sure that anyone on the road, no matter what sort of driver they are, whatever age, what type of car they've got, is that they cannot be killed or seriously injured on the road. And so we literally want to have everyone completely safe on the road, and that's what safe system is all about. To think that the work that I'm doing every day could contribute to saving someone's life in a really tangible way is really empowering and really motivating. The most important learning I took from my studies was the ability to solve problems and to be confident solving problems. So right from year one, right through to final year, we were put into groups or given problems individually, and not necessarily given the tools how to solve them, but we just developed those tools and that confidence over time, so that now in the workplace, no problem seems unsolvable. And so you have that confidence just to get into the work and just to find those solutions.